I'm still waiting for the tutorials on mixing vocals on your phone. Today we're gonna turn this vocal.
I feel so close to you right now, it's like a force field.
Into this vocal.
I feel so close to you right now, it's like a force field. I wear my heart upon my sleeves like a big deal.
This is how to mix and master your vocals on FL Studio. Let's go! Okay, the first effect you're going to add is the compressor.
I feel so close to
increase the ratio
right
to around 3,
like a force field.
3.9. So this will actually increase the volume of your vocals.
I feel so close
without
to you right now, it's like a force field.
With. Next, you want to adjust the FX leveler to further adjust the volume in accordance to your music. So I'll turn that on, turn on the music as well, and we'll play it.
I feel so close to you right now, it's like a force field. I wear my heart upon my sleeve.
So around there is having a good relationship with the music. So I can turn that off.
Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall.
Next, we have the FX equalizer to cut off any low frequency or super high frequency that the human ear cannot hear. For band 4, you want to select high shelf. For band 1, you want to select low shelf so that it cuts off the low end. Reduce the bandwidth to around 1 and reduce the gain to around minus 12. So that will help a lot in the later stages where it clears out any frequency that is not helping the overall vocals. Next, you want to add the FX equalizer. Now for this, I'm just listening to which part of the frequency is adding or complementing to the vocals and which part I want to cut off in terms of the frequency. I'm going to move the frequency around and listen to which part is complementing the vocals, and I'm going to increase the gain.
I feel so close to you right now, it's like a force feel. I wear my heart upon my sleeves like a big deal.
So around 120 is very good. I'm going to increase the bandwidth a little bit and then adjust the gain as I hear fit to the music.
I wear my heart upon my sleeves like a big deal.
Yep, around 5 is good. Next, I'm going to add reverb. Now, reverb is to add a lot of echo into your song.
I feel so close
without
to you right now, it's like a force field.
Now with reverb.
I wear my heart upon my sleeves like a big deal.
There's an echo to the sound. So I've increased the room size, and then you adjust your decay to your liking. Just don't add too much reverb into it. Just add a little bit. It's very subtle. Next, I'll be adding a delay to the music so that not only there's an echo, but also there will be a delay, like when they say right now, there'll be a now. So let's add the delay. So around one quarter will be a nice delay for the song.
Surround me like a waterfall.
Okay, we're almost done. The last one is I'm going to add a high shelf on band 4 so that we increase the high frequency to make the vocal a little bit brighter. So this is without.
I feel so close to you right now, it's like a force field.
Now with.
I wear my heart upon my sleeves like a big deal.
So it's adding to the brightness of the vocals.
Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall.
Okay, and we're done. And now adding back in the music and also the percussions, we'll get something like this.
I feel so close to you right now, it's like a force field. Wear my heart upon my sleeves like a big deal. Your love pours down on me, surround me like a waterfall.
That's it. Thank you for watching this video. Currently, I have 1,120 subscribers, but my watch hour is just 1,000 hours short from getting my YouTube channel monetized. And that is my current immediate goal, which is to get my YouTube channel monetized. And I hope to hit this goal of mine by making even more videos for you right there. At the same time, I'll be increasing my watch hours as well. So if you have questions regarding FL Studio or FL Studio Mobile or any questions at all, leave it down in the comment section below, and I'll try my best to answer them in the next video. Until then, guys, I'll see you in the next video. Bye.